like a test that I fail so depressed when I can't seem to get out.
But something deep inside won't let me quit. I swear that I'm inspired by all this shit. Tell me that I can and I won't. That's what guides me the most. Fuck your lies, I'll do what I want.
By thirst, I'm inspired by worth. I desire your worst, so you can just hide while I work. I ain't tired, you first. I'll write a second, third verse about the lies you go disperse. You never did shit, I know it hurts.
Something deep inside won't let me quit. I swear that I'm inspired by all this shit. Tell me that I can and I won't. That's what guides me the most. Fuck your lies, I'll do what I want.
Sorry, good afternoon, everyone. I think this is morning and afternoon. This is actually today's date is
Today is Friday.
Today is 9. Today is 10th January 2020. In here, I'm having Mr. Samson from Ibapo. Ibapo is along the expressway, Lagos Ibadan expressway. The good thing about it is that he came to us to get some seed from us and to appreciate us, to take us as a partner to his farm so that we can recommend, we can mentor, and we can do a lot of things to make the farm grow. That is the essence of going into the business, because there's something about it is that there's no way you can share, there's no way you can keep a brain and things will work for you. When you share brain, you understand what you are doing. Now, we'll be talking for a little time. For me to know what is really happening in this farm and what is going on in this farm, so that one or two ways I can correct, readjust, so that things can start moving fine in the farm. I'll be giving some advice, because that is the essence of him coming here to get some seed from us. This is the seed he got from us. He got some jumbo size here and mush, and they are healthy and doing. You can see that's one of them jumping, because they trick energizer from our farm. And we know this because he's going to enjoy the seed, and the seed is going to perform hopefully very, very well for his farm. And I hope and I pray that by the time he stocked this fish, he started seeing new things happening to the farm, and he started expanding. So by June, if you are requesting for any order again, you'll be saying, I need 10,000. That's the essence of doing it. So in a nutshell, I so much appreciate him from Imawe Bafo. I so much appreciate him today visiting us. But today that he's visiting us, we have been counting fish here since 5 a.m. You understand? We are sending fish here to, there's a fish we are counting to Ilorin, we are taking to Ibadan, to Abeokuta, to Ikorodu. So we have been counting this since morning. And I'm very, very tired. And I am so much appreciated. So I've counted the fish already before you came, because this is the first one we counted. We counted around, I think around 7 o'clock we counted this. I counted it myself. And I so much appreciate it. This is just a call for other people who want to go into this business and don't really know how to go about it. You see, you can't do things alone. You need an experienced person to take you through the business. That's just a simple thing. When I've an experienced person take you through, that means you are getting the shortcut of the business you are doing. Not that you will just stop and you'll be feeding. There's the parameters you need to feed your feet, that you overfeed and underfeed. All those things are what you need to get from a professional that will take you through the ways. So I so much appreciate Mr. Samson today for coming to him, and I hope for more patronage for him, even from his vicinity. So I think they will come, like somebody that called me about yesterday, that they are gathering my money for visitation to their family. Wow. Thank you so much. I so much appreciate. Mr. Samson, I appreciate. Thank you so much. God bless you, sir.
Ẹ má dá ló ń dà ní ọ̀la 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 ọ Okay. What is? Oh, yes.